Hey everybody, it's Phil with Behringer. How are you doing today? Welcome to Music Group Studios. I want to talk to you today about the Super X Pro CX 2310. This is a stereo two-way or mono three-way crossover with a separate subwoofer output. A lot of good features, let's talk about them. So the CX 2310 is going to be a great help to your live show. It's going to be great so when you have the big speaker columns up or even just a two-way stereo mix, your live show is going to rock. So this is a professional two-way stereo or three-way mono crossover, which uses the Linkwitz-Riley filters at 24 dB per octave. So what a crossover does is it says, well, for the subs, these frequencies will go to that. They match that speaker. For the mids, likewise. For the highs, likewise. So you're actually breaking apart the frequency spectrum of your two mix of your audio so that it best matches your speakers and your amplifiers on those speakers. That's why a crossover is important. There is an additional subwoofer output with its own frequency control, and it is going to be in mono because subs and low frequencies are omnidirectional, so they don't need to be in stereo. So on each of the bands, you have individual output gain, phase reversal, and a mute switch. Those all come in handy because you want to be able to set gain, and phase will take care of any phasing issues, and then it's nice to be able to mute different bands so that you can really dial in the one that you want to listen to. On each of the inputs, there is a switchable 25 Hz low cut filter so that you can get rid of any of the just super low rumble that could be disruptive to your woofers and to that end of town. All of the inputs and outputs are on XLR connectors, and all of them are servo balanced and gold plated for best connectivity. On something like a crossover, you need accuracy, and there are high precision potentiometers that will get you very precise levels for each of the bands, which is what you need on a live gig. So that you can see everything that's going on, all of the switches on the CX 2310 are illuminated so you can easily see the status at a glance. To keep noise out of the way from the power supply, there's a very cool toroidal transformer that's built into the power supply, which is going to give you great clean power and low noise. So this is the CX 2310. For more information and media, please feel free to come visit us at Behringer.com. Thanks for joining us here at Music Group Studios.